We're also getting more details today on how Temple's new 35,000-seat multipurpose stadium facility may impact North Philadelphia. According to the university proposal, the facility would be built 25 feet below sidewalk level on two sides to avoid eclipsing the tops of neighboring row homes. The school says they will not be buying any homes to make way for the project. As for parking, the university says their 5,000 on-campus spots should take care of a sold-out game.